Sen asam kita njësh. In this video we are gonna salt salmon. It's farm raised, never frozen. First of all, I prefer manageable pieces, so I'm gonna slice it. Now I'm gonna remove the skin. It will salt through the skin as well, but it's a headache. Nobody needs it. Pretty clean. Now I'm gonna use napkin to remove the scales from fish and from board. Fine. Here's the airtight container, I'm gonna keep it here. Here is the salt. It's too grainy. I don't think I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna make sure it's coated with salt on both sides and edges. They need to be like 100% look like salt. This layer of salt. I don't do this in container because I don't want all this extra salt sit in a container and add to the fish. Still have salt on the board. Here is the one Struvia sweetener. I'm gonna sprinkle it as well. By the way, subscribe to this channel because 90% of views come from people who are not subscribed. You're obviously looking for low carb recipes, so why not subscribe now? Every recipe here is low carb on this channel. If you're doing a lot of fish and you're not on keto, you can mix tablespoon of sugar with 2 tablespoons of salt. But here, for 0.6 pounds of salmon, it's just right. And you see, I don't have extra salt on the bottom of container because I salted it on the board. After 12 hours, it will be full of water. and you can leave it there and just flip them once. After 24 hours you drain the water and you will not have any salt grains on your fish. It will be cured. And keep it in the refrigerator until it's fully cured. You save a lot of money because it's very expensive to buy a fish that's already salted and sealed in vacuum plastic. This is follow-up on salted fish. I flipped it once. It's been 24 hours now. There's a little bit of water that I can drain. Enough. Let's check what it looks like, what it tastes like. It's got firm compared to the way it was before. It kind of jelly up a little bit, gummy bear consistency, holds its shape when you cut it, making awesome side dish to your omelet or something like that, just on the side. I'm gonna try it. If I survive, then you're free to copy this recipe. Not too salty. Feels like firm little bit compared to raw fish, if you know what I mean. It gets saltier in a day or two, but you can eat it already salted all the way through. Not a lot. There you go. The sweetener made it so good, like little candies. Just one small packet of Truvia. It's an awesome keto dish.